mad woman, Michael Cole. Not just out to beat opponents, but as you mentioned, she's out to maim them.
You can't even handle me!
Now the question is Shotzi tough enough? Roll up on Baszler now. Shoulders down, Baszler slips out. And how does Shotzi bring her game up to knock off Rousey for the championship next week?
Well, here's the deal. When you're competing with women like Ronda Rousey and indeed Shayna Baszler, they rule by fear. Many of their opponents have lost before the match even starts. Someone like Shotzi needs to show no fear, keep moving forward, and hope that the erratic style of Shotzi can throw Baszler or indeed Ronda Rousey off their game.
And wait, this is a great test for Shotzi because Baszler and Ronda, of course, similar styles. Here's the cover on the hook of the leg and a kick out by Shotzi.
Not only that, it's a perfect matchup for Ronda Rousey, the SmackDown Women's Champ, to stand at ringside and get a little game planning on for her opponent at Survivor Series.
Ronda mocking Shotzi. Snap, crack, and tap, of course, the motto of Shayna Baszler, the submission magician, a former two-time NXT Women's Champion, tag team champion as well.
Shayna Baszler is a human torture device.
And Ronda Rousey has just brought her back to her roots, convincing Shayna that you are a badass, and that's what she wants Shayna to be, and Shayna taking heed. Shotzi trying to fight back. Oh, and a big right hand stuns Shayna Baszler. And a kick to the back of the neck, and Baszler's down in both knees.
Well, here's the thing. Many people overlook Shotzi due to her eccentricities. That is a huge mistake coming our way.
And Shotzi gets in Ronda's face after Ronda saved.
Stay out of it. How are you going to make me?
It's no doubt about it. Shotzi, one of the most durable superstars.
And Shayna, Shotzi able to sidestep, caught her with a step up in Zagiri, I believe on the temple. Baszler's down. Shotzi into the cover. Hook of the leg now, and Baszler kicks out at two.
Baszler starting to look in a mess at this point. This was not part of the game plan.
Oh, yeah? What is it you want?
Again, Shotzi's got to turn her attention back to her opponent in the ring, or she's going to get hurt. Just like that, dumped on her head.
Baszler dangerous enough as it is.
Oh, German suplex released. Cover by Baszler. Shotzi kicks it too.
There wasn't much in that kick out, though. Ready for the taking is Shotzi.
Sent right back out in front of us, right in front of Ronda.
You don't say what you say?
Ronda dealt it.
This has turned into a two-on-one affair for Shotzi.
Sent Shayna really enjoying earning the approval of Ronda Rousey.
And Shotzi driving Shayna toward the corner. Surprising Shayna as she came in the ring.
Here's the problem. Time and time again, people have counted Shotzi
face first.
And it's come back to bite them.
No, Shayna, move.
Oh, and Shayna's in trouble. Shayna in big trouble. Shotzi looking for the win here tonight.
What a message this would send to the champ, Ronda Rousey. Again.
Oh, yeah, the distraction once again. Every time Shotzi gets on a roll, Ronda Rousey sticks her nose in it.
It's effectively two on one tonight.
Exactly.
Two on the roll.
Well, I think it was two on one. The odds may be even now because Shotzi's buddy, Raquel Rodriguez, is making her way out to the ring.
Recent tag partner, the greatest physical presence in the women's locker room. What an ally to have.
And now Rodriguez on the other side of the ring as Shayna Baszler's distracted momentarily.
Are you kidding?
And Shayna, they're gonna break the arm of Shotzi, roll up on Baszler. Shotzi got her.
Here is your winner, Shotzi.
What a massive win for Shotzi to build momentum towards Survivor Series War Games a week from tomorrow.
And yourself a little assist to a good friend in a time of peril, Raquel Rodriguez.